William & Mary's Estelle Hughes is the CAA Field Hockey Player of the Week. The senior midfielder recorded a hat trick to lift the Tribe to a 4-3 victory over Brown in double overtime and finished the weekend with a goal in a 4-2 win over VCU on Sunday. Delaware's Lizzie Gaebel is the CAA Rookie of the Week. The freshman goalkeeper made 7 saves in her collegiate debut at number 3 Maryland on Saturday and recorded her first career shutout in a 1-0 win over American on Sunday.